Hey everyone, this is me again, D-Lox, bringing you another video. Today we're going to be playing a game called Toram, T-O-R-A-M, not Toram, as in the, you know, toe, ramming your toe against something or something like that. No, Toram Online. It's an MMO RPG game. It's really good. I like it. So far, you can pretty much do a lot of things, just not as much. This is my character so far. Sorry it's so blurry, it's just that I'm always filming on my tablet. Can't fix that, sorry. At least you can see what people type in the bottom. Crazy people. Oh! Our first person. Oh. He's fighting boss. Never mind, there he is. I'm trying to keep this stable for once. If you don't know, this game is only on Android phones, which is what I have. I don't have a Windows phone. I know, being the big Windows nut I am. I'm trying to adjust this brightness. Maybe you can see a little better. It looks a little better. The only way I'm going to play this is by looking at my tablet screen instead of my phone screen, because, you know, probably be easier. Yeah, the color adjustment for this is off, but that thing is actually pale blue. Yeah, it's basically like another Sword Art Online, if you guys watch that. I mean, that's what people say on this game. Oh, there's people talking now. Huh. But if you really want to see what stupid people are talking, just wait a second. People be speaking all kinds of bullshit. I will try and keep this a PG channel. So if I start seeing shit like I don't know, you'll have to see. They're probably gonna be doing that shit. I already know it. This game is fun if you want to troll. So if you're a troller, you like to troll people, this game would be a great game to troll in. I've already ran into like I'm not gonna say it, never mind. PG channel. Yeah, and you can actually form a guild or join a guild, which is what I did, because I don't feel like joining a guild? What? Why would I want to join a guild? Yep, people are making bae jokes. That's my bae. No, that's my bae. You shut up, bitch. Tisha, get your black ass up. Oh, wait, oh, never mind. Yeah, the monsters in this game are weird. Like, you see that mushroom. If you guys are arachnophobic, I wouldn't watch the screen for the next 2 seconds. Okay, you're good now. I'll take you to where all the noise is. Yeah, a bunch of people just shouting random shit. Yeah, it's very great, you know? Very great. I was going to see if my guild would be on. Because, I mean, I wanted to show them to my Facebook, my YouTube channel. And this is where all the chatter is. Let's see, who's going to be the first person to speak up? They usually all hang out on this rock right here. Oh, yep. Yep. Like I said, all hang up on this rock. Oh, somebody's waving. Let's return the gesture. Rousage. It's such a stupid name. It used to be where days where they'd be talking about sperm and shit. Now it's not that. Congratulations, you guys have finally leveled up from that stupid shit. I swear, yesterday I logged on, they were talking about, alright, if you ever watch, if you know an anime where a chick named Miku, I don't know how to pronounce it, Miku or Maiku, they were talking about sperm and how Maiku would lick it up or something like that. Yeah. PG channel, right? Good thing they're not talking about that right now. I'd have to leave. Well, let's break the ice, everyone. Crap, it didn't go through. Why is it... There we go. Somebody sees. No, you do. Crap. So many people are like, what? Oh, snap, lice. It's on my guild. Say hi to YouTube Guild. Hey, Spidey, you have no quarrel. You have no reason to be up here. You can die. Alright, that is... Angel! Wow, she's on. Really? You had to whisper that to me? Really? Wow. Let's see what he wants. Why are you whispering? Oh, you whispering? Why? Why? And no response. Okay, I see. Oh, he's running. You better run, boy. Don't want the police coming after you. Yeah, that's right. You get out of here. You get out of here. Bye. See you later. Go to hell. See you later. Have a nice trip. Oh, is that Miku? No, okay, good. I was gonna say, god damn it. Alright. I'm about to go, other places now. Show you where the, trading post is, everybody. If you play this game, you'll want to know that this is the trading hub of the, whole game. If you go here, you'll trade anything. You'll start seeing messages off the ass right now. Those of you who don't know this, you're retarded. Because this is like the first town you go to. And then all you see is messages off the ass. And bing. Bang. Look at that.
Yeah, can we trade? Can we trade this? Oh, I want to buy that. Oh, I want to do this. Oh, I want to fuck you in the ass.
I'm sorry. PG. That's never gonna happen. Never. Reason I'm jumping is because I don't like walking. Alright, you can see the blacksmith. You have to have currency for stuff like that. Luckily for me, I had a lot of currency. Okay, that looks good enough for me. You can make multiple characters. I have three right now. I don't know who should I bring out. I think I'll stick with him for now, because I'm trying to level up people. Let's see. Where do I want to go? This level 14 character can't take on much. See Rigby over there. Rigby, where's your friend Mordecai? Heh. I'm a loser. I'm sorry. Listen, I only watch Cartoon Network for Adult Swim. That's it. And this is where you can find all the noobs. Oh, there's a noob. Oh, there's another noob. I think. That might not be a noob because she has a shield. It's not noob related. The reason I'm running around right now with this shield is because it's a good shield. It's a noob shield, but it's a good shield. This is the first boss, everybody. Well, the first farmable boss, I mean. The other bosses are assholes. And this is where you can find all the new players. Yeah. Say hi to YouTube, noobs. Say hi to YouTube. So many people see that message and actually respond with hi instead of F you, go fuck off. You have no life. Yeah. Oh, well, no one see that message. Is this just a blank message? No one sees it. Listen, I'm trying to get subscribers here, you faggots. Screw you. Why am I going back? I should be going. No, I'm gonna switch my character because I know I can't really go anywhere with this freaking character because he's gonna get attacked by everything. 40 or 22. Which you guys want to see? 40 or 22? The reason I'm asking is because I'm a retarded and don't know you can't really respond in this right now. So I'm gonna go with a 40 character. All right. Also, if you're wondering, my characters don't have the same hairstyle as me. Try and keep that secret. It's black hair. What? Y'all hearing a train right now? Don't mind the train. If you can hear it, there's a train. If you can't hear it, there's not a train. I'm joking with you. There's no train. If you can't hear a train right now, there's no train. I should probably level up this character. I'm going to. Don't know why I have a. Why do I have a bow? Where did I get this? Hardwood bow? The fuck is that supposed to do? Let's see. Unavailable. Okay. I'm a demon. Wait, hold on. I'm a demon. My horns look weird. Say hi to YouTube. not trolling. Say hi to YouTube, not trolling. I'm serious. See how many people respond. Oh, no one cares. It's like, yeah, that's great. That's great, you know. It's great. You're on YouTube. Oh, congratulations. You want a cookie? Want a cookie? Oh, no cookies for you, bitch. Don't you hit me. I don't even need the firewall. Why am I deploying the firewall? It's pointless. Very pointless. I told somebody I was going to do a let's play for this. So, guess what? I'm doing it now. So if you're watching this right now, congratulations. Fortunately, I don't have you on my friends list. So that's a real pain. brightness is an issue right now, so it's gonna be an issue in a minute. Excuse me, giant, weird fish salamander lizard. Okay. I'll show you guys tool. I'm gonna fight something. 'Cause I feel like it. First, let me increase my this thingy because I can't see shit. I'm watching my tablet screen right now, everybody, so this is a problem. Hello, teleportating woman. How are you doing? Seems you have a turtle on your head. Not gonna judge, but that's a pretty big turtle. Oh, that's a hat. Thought that was a turtle. Do I want to fight this big bitch or no? Oh my gosh, what should I do? I hate this thing. Kagi! There we go. That's the right chat. Let's see what he does. He just says, oh, cool, man. You're not gonna say hi? Not gonna say hi? You're gonna leave? Come on, man. Yeah, there you go. Really? I'll remember this, Kagi. I remember this. So, this boss, right? LFP Forestia? Anybody? Nobody? Come on. No one wants to, no one wants to invite me to a party. I'll show you how the party thing works, you know. Wow, I guess no one wants to invite me to a party. This is sad. Do Scar X, Skarks X. No? No one? Okay. Well, this is a waste. Hoping somebody would invite me to their party, but you know what? I'm jumping off this cliff now. Not this way. Yeah, how you feel? Yeah, no damage. Hey, don't you run up on me? I missed two times in a row. 'Cause I'm a boss. You shall die a million deaths, starting with this javelin. Don't hit me. God damn it. I miscalculate how fast these motherfuckers move. Shouldn't have did it again. Fuck you. I'm gonna hit you with arrows now. I'm done. Die, you stupid squirrel. No life. I'm sorry. Eh. Just gonna show you guys another good game. Maybe if I have time. No, I'm gonna show you guys the game. 'Cause I mean, no one's on at this time. 'Cause it's like, I don't know, 8:53 where I'm at. If you guys can't see up there in the top, of course you can't see 'cause it's all blurry and shit. But still, it's 8:53. So no one's on right now. Ooh, there's a corner over here. Yeah, now it's time to sit. This is a gay way of sitting, but still. Welcome to my dojo. Well, that concludes this, guys. I was gonna try and get a boss for you guys, but apparently no one wants to help me. And I'm not gonna take on Forestia alone. Just kind of the boss I wanted to fight. So I could show you guys how many times I miss when trying to hit her. It's impossible to hit a flying bird. Just saying. You know what? I'm gonna fight a different boss. Because I'm already at this boss, though. I wanna fight Ooze. This is ridiculously stupid. I mean, I have the limit off, so I mean, I can just go around. Or better yet, I could solo Guild Maze. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna try and solo Guild Maze. Get to like the first boss and die, you know, that kind of thing. Let's see, who's on the guild? Who's on right now, though, in the guild? See, it's me. He's on. He's on. He's on. Just the four of us. Just the four of us. Do I want to go in here with this? Yeah, screw it. Here we go. Let's do this. Hopefully the boss, first boss doesn't come like two rounds. Really, you shouldn't have went in there with the my mage. You should have went in there with my archer. But you know what? Who cares? Come and get it. Hot and ready. Javelin. Strap your asshole. That's not gonna work. Forgot these bitches are known to do that bullshit. You're gonna like some arrows, aren't you? There we go. Killed him. Yeah. Crap. Hate these things. Leave me alone. I don't like you. You're too cheerful. I don't like cheerful things. Leave me alone. There we go, I killed the cheerful bitch. I feel so bad, but you know what? I feel so good at the same time. The reason you're not hearing anything is because I have my headphones in, so I can listen to music and you guys can't. I know, right? So selfish. I don't want any copyright laws on me. Don't bite me. Didn't your mother ever teach you manners? It's not good to bite people. Oh, the dreaded frog. One more, I guess. Oh yeah, you're gonna be easy. I'm gonna raise the brightness a little bit. And yeah, I did it. First floor completed. Fortunately, you gain no XP from this, which sucks, because I was hoping to gain XP. This will take a while just to regenerate my HP. A lot of people must be wondering, what the fuck? Why is he playing this game? Well, maybe because I felt like it. God, people these days, so it's judgmental, so judgmental. I should have switched to my bow. I should have done it. Oh fuck it. Yeah, hit me, I don't care. I had to get 8 mana back somehow. Oh, I got a silver coin, yay. Yeah, 4 new... Is this gonna be like last time? Please no. If you guys haven't seen my last video, oh my god, I got like notification after notification after notification. That's ridiculous. This way. Ooh, a little butterfly. You're dead, bitch. Come on, come on, go, go. Fuck! Never mind, fuck you. Screw you, butterfly. No one likes butterflies. They can die. Sorry I'm so hateful today, it's just because I woke up. It's not really the reason. I just want to be hateful. Yay, another annoying creature. Listen, your friends abandoned you at birth. You had no friends. Your whole life was a lie. Stop following me. Leave me alone. Don't you get the big picture? You'll have no friends. Look at you. You're dead. You missed. And teleport to the wall. There you go. You're still alive? Die. Gold coins are very rare. You will never get them. No. Not another one of you. I don't like you things. You annoy me. Screw it. Especially don't like the miracle ones. Those things are freaking annoying. They're fast too. You get 10 meters away from you so I can do it. Crap, too close, too close, too close, too close. Oh, I still did it. Take that. That wasn't the last one, but okay. Where is the last one then? Maybe this will give me the answers. Yeah, this is the only way. Where am I looking? What's down there? It looks like, this, what is that? Oh, it's one of those little beaver things. Hello, little beaver. Oh, you're a cobra. Cobra. Mi hombre. Latine? No, Latino. Oh, he Super Mario'd me. Ground pounded the ground. Even I didn't have to say that last part, actually. He did ground pound. There we go. Sorry you guys had to watch this very long video. I'm probably going to cut it here and do a different game. Because no one's on. This is extreme. This will get extremely boring filming this. And you guys are just watching. Like, oh my god, I want to kill myself now. Like, I just tried to do it for Estia, but it didn't work. But so, I mean, yeah, I'm going to end it here. Guys, like this video, subscribe. Those of people that are in my guild, of course, you can subscribe too. And yeah, that's it. That's it. I'm about to go do another video right now of something else. Seriously.